today we're just going to do a quick unwrapping and showing off of the Salvora Governmental Complex Scenery Pack. This is the scenery that we get in Operation Wildfire. Also, you can buy this separately through the store. Let's just quickly run a knife around here. Get this open. As I mentioned, this scenery comes in Operation Wildfire, and that's what it's designed for. Inside you get two large buildings, two small buildings, and a whole bunch of kind of skeleton and a playmat. The playmat will be the perfect size for getting all the kind of one. Inside there are some instructions on how to build it. Inside, and inside you have seven. This is the timer, so it's double sided. If you get several of these, you can take them together and build yourself a map at the end. So one side is a poster that's very similar to the cover up, and inside is this. Inside there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 sheets of 3mm cardboard. It contains everything you need to play, so you get the small teardrop temple. Inside the larger one, the orders and cigarette tokens. The only cigarette it doesn't include is and you get two of these little groupings. You'll be using one side of centimeters, the other side is inches. They're pretty good for small and thin. It's not quite. I don't know, so it is 2 centimeters, right? So it's 2 centimeters wide. And inside is all the parts that we need to build. They're double sided, so that when you build the buildings, if you get multiple of these, there are 2 skins. So this is one side, and this is the other, so you can build your buildings 2 different ways. So yeah, it's pretty good. What we might do, and lastly, here are your order tokens. More order tokens, and your smoke or explosive template. If you didn't pre-order, you get this little token. This little Hippolytia token. And you also get everything you need to do fire teams. It's double sided. So let's just look at these. These ones, these seed embryos, are for the Shed's Master side, whereas the unconscious ones, like this, are for the Broken Mouth. So what we're going to do is perhaps we'll do a live stream of building. Anyway. I hope you found this useful. I generally recommend this. It's cheap and pretty light, and it packs inside. The small buildings go inside the big buildings, and everything can go inside. So it's pretty easy to pack and store if you're limited on space. So yeah. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and drop a comment below with any improvements we can make to these videos. Thank you, and see ya.